So in this video, we are on the map Gustav Cannon on World War II. And before you start your game, make sure you have the Score Streak training mode on, which if you don't know how to get or you don't have already, I have a video with the last 20 seconds of this video that will show you and tell you how to get that mode. But if you do have the mode and the game loaded already, go to the big train in the middle of the map and start stacking care packages right up on the side of the cannon. If you stack around 3 care packages on top of each other, you should be able to jump onto the cannon and walk on like the arm part of the cannon, going upwards into the sky, and you can from there jump onto structures that are in the map and get on top of them like houses and stuff like that, and even get out of the map. So yeah, that is going to be it for this video, guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and if you guys do not know how to get the Score Streak training mode set up, please watch the last 20 seconds of this video. There will be a video you can click on that will show you how to actually do it and get it set up in your game so you can actually do this glitch. But yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and if you did, please leave a like and subscribe if you guys have not already, and I will see you guys all in my next video. Bye, guys.
It's you, it's me, it's them, it's everyone. They trick our minds to get what they want. We're so sick of being used. We'll be no product for you.
For me, for them,
for anyone who tricks my mind to get what they want. 'Cause I'm so sick of being used. I'll be no product for you.
Now, I can't believe what I see. Bunch of people brainwashed into thinking they free. We need the best clothes that our money can buy, just so we can post a picture on the gram like, yeah. Like, what the fuck is the matter? Man, that logic is wrong. We've been focused on this dumb shit for way too long, so we missed a real picture when we're glued to our phone. It's like the system wants to make a generation of clones, so we can all stay within their lines. In reality, they trying to control our minds, make us feel like we need a pair of Calvin Kleins. Kinda sad how a brand is controlling our lives, and really, we just want what Kanye's got, so we go out and get what Kanye's got. We see them happy and famous and try to live their life. They got a sneak in that success is wearing some Nikes. And honestly, I can't stand rappers today, making all this shit music, claiming they ain't a wave. Tell the fans that everything they dropping is flames, but only sold a bunch of records because of their names. And we're not stupid, I can see right through their lies. I guess that's kind of the reason that all he raps in the rise. I'm so sick of all this bullshit I'm coming to find, 'cause it's taking the place of real art like mine.
It's me, it's them,
it's everyone. They trick our minds to get what they want. We're so sick of being used. We'll be no product for you.
For me, for them,
for anyone who tricks my mind to get what they want. 'Cause I'm so sick of being used. I'll be no product for you.
This world is so perverted, it's kinda hard to believe. We just can't have one girl, we need three. They go complain to our friends like nobody's loyal. I wonder why, how stupid can we actually be? Oh, you don't give a fuck? Maybe then it's time to start. Look around, 'cause everybody's falling apart. And trust me, I understand that things get hard, but don't be fake, be real, just be who you are. And fuck these other rappers out claiming they spit facts, but only spend a minute on...